boxing is a sport. But did you know it can also be a form of protest? Mesa College students organized a dance mob protest on campus today to call attention to their fight against more painful budget cuts.
It's affecting financial aid, people's livelihood, so it's having some really horrible ripple effects.
Students and staff at the college also took the time to write letters to state lawmakers today, urging them to support adequate funding for higher education. Well, that protest